pain. The pain. My arms, my legs, each lies a bloody ruin. Bale! Vile Bale! Oh, terror incarnate! There is life in me yet! I will soon feast upon your heart! Mark my words! You too shall know fear!
Warrior true, picture yourself, feasting upon a dragon's essence, on the throbbing heart of the oldest. It would be the purest form of communion, the fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon. Yes, as it should be. Now, seek the Jagged Peak. There you will find Bale, the oldest and vilest of all dragons, landbound warrior. Follow your desire, devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required in the name of my lord, Placidusax. Warrior true, what is it that you... In a time long past, Bale, the foul traitor, assailed our master and inflicted a grievous wound, becoming a sworn enemy. Since that day, Bale and his bloodline, the Drakes, have landbound warrior. Seek communion. Say, feel the euphoria of... In a time long, the foul trip becoming a sin's land.
Hello there. Are you the Tarnished? Lady Letta spoke of you. Another Tarnished. Guided here by Mikola the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarnished. And here on kindly Mikola's account. Oh, are you not affected? Even with the spell broken? I'm feeling rather lost. Haunted by memories of St. Trina. Her visage. Her scent. Would kindly Mikola chasten me for falling for St. Trina, while knowing that she was the discarded half? The problem is, I simply cannot help it. I would sacrifice everything just to gaze upon her once. I'm feeling rather lost of St. Trina.
Hello there. Together, even if kind Mikola's light is broken. So, I find things. Many things. I don't know what to do. Our mother abandoned her brood. She did not love us. We are her children. What should we do? Must we be sad? Forever. Make love for all the unloved. Love to banish the pain. Oh, I know. Give this to Teolier. He asked me to find it. I finally found it. Yes, the unloved. Every single one of us can banish our pain forever. Goodbye.
I'm feeling rather lost. Of St. Trina. Oh? What's this? I have to say, Sir Moore has an awfully sharp eye, doesn't he? It's wonderful. This ebony, as lustrous as the night sky unending. I'll have to think of something. Ah, forgive me. You two deserve your share of the reward. I'll mix up something special. If you find yourself weary of the weight of this life, then just give me the word. Sleep is a balm. An eternal sleep is an elixir. Is that so? Then take this. This concoction can coax even the oldest of dragons to sleep. For you, it will grant the sweetest slumber for all eternity. I'm feeling rather lost of St. Trina.
Warrior True, what is it that you need? In a time long past, a foul traitor assailed our mass, becoming a swarm. And since that day, Bedlam-bound warrior, seek communion, feel the euphoria. In a time the foul becoming a since land-bound, seek, feel. Broken my pledge, I succumbed to the deep slumber that was meant for my lord. It was a craven act, but foul and low. Forgive me, good warrior. My lord will no longer look on me. I have fallen from grace. An old dragon, no longer. Go. Leave me be. Go. My lord will no longer live. Go. My lord will live.
once you were, when fear was yet foreign to you. Drake warrior, grant me this one wish. Take this finger, my finger, scale the jagged peak, face Bale the Dread, and when summon me. My limbs are limbs no more, but a Drake warrior, and my soul yet lie. Proud Drake warrior, I beg, scale the jagged peak, summon me. Proud skate, summon me.
Every last drop of my being!
no longer.
Our wishes, our dream, long yearned for. My lord was blessed with great. He saw in the insatiable hunger devout things that would fell Baal. Our warrior, you soar, whereas I am fallen. Leave me be. For me to judge, whatever fault lies with me, I... On second thought, on a mere whim, you've stripped me of my one and only lord. As such, I require one day, may you become a dragon whole. A lord, lead me, and I will follow.